Welcome to the Windows Club. If you encounter the message, your PC did not start correctly on your Windows computer and it is accompanied with a blue screen of death error, then either read through this article on the Windows Club or simply watch this video. I'll guide you through the resolutions. The first solution is to try a system restore. Search for recovery in the Windows search bar and click on this option to open the recovery window. Now select Open System Restore, and in the Open System Restore window, click on Next and then on Finish after selecting a restore point to initiate the system restore process. The next solution would be to run a startup repair on your computer. In order to run a startup repair, you would have to check the procedure explained in this associated article and video. The third solution would be to run an SFC scan. Search for command prompt in the Windows search bar and click on Run as Administrator in the right pane to open the elevated command prompt window. In the elevated command prompt window, type the command SFC space forward slash scan now and hit enter to invoke the SFC scan. The last solution would be to repair MBR and BCD. Copy the command line mentioned here. Then go to the elevated command prompt window and paste the command and hit enter. This will rebuild MBR and BCD. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.